Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their main race is going to be a strong case for being the
best. Time is pulling up. This is about to be over because here comes.
Then down to Truth.
Truth, what's up?
Dirty Dom is in serious danger.
Mental space to these superstars.
Big Otis!
Dominance of Otis
with that slam.
Can Otis make it pay off?
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three. He's taking some serious hurt, but cover. There's two. Oh, kick out of two. Do not adjust your TV sense. The A-lister is still in. The big man Otis ascends to the top.
Is it even?
This could do it. And now we have Dominic Mysterio. And the count doesn't even begin.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
And that was it. Wait a minute, setting in.
Spinning roundhouse by Tozawa. Will Tozawa put it away here?
He is still in this.
There's two.
Dangerously close to ending it all in there.
And that's the end for Truth. He's eliminated.
Oh, no. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Mills has a fucking score.
Otis is in a terrible predicament. Just in time. What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Cover!
And referee cuts off the count in one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Nice suplex.
Tozawa, man, on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. We're going to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
He may get the three count right here.
Oh, I think so.
And a kick out right away.
How did he do that?
Heading up, he's thinking big. Maybe not, maybe not. Now it's back to McDonough. He kicks out with force.
Where in the world does one find
something? Oh, my. Oh, a huge double stop in the core. The Miz about to craft an epic finale.
We got it.
Figure four leg lock applied.
What is it going to
kick to?
And he chooses to let go to hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be.
This is it.
What? What? Oh, what is that? This is amazing.
What a match.
Santa. He may get the three count right here. This is it.
The Miz just shoulders down.
Somehow he kicked out.
How in the world did he kick out?
No. The Miz is.
And there's the cover.
And then back to Akira Tozawa. Strong kick out later.
Taking flight.
Woods about to end this fight.
Cover. He wasted no time kicking out there.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
There's some power behind that punch.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
And paying off as well.
Jarring impact.
To the arm.
Does he have him here? Almost ended it there. Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Dominic Mysterio with the first of what could be three triple bunkers. Paying homage to Eddie Guerrero. Dominic for a third, there it is.
Driven down the face first.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it. Boom!
He must have had that scouted.
Oh, man, the Miz is bleeding now.
He's taking this to the floor now. Turning the tables.
Oh, spinning roundhouse by Tozawa. Will Tozawa put it away here?
Ladies and gentlemen,
he's heading back to the ring.
Into the Miz. Figure four leg lock applied.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Tap out.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Getting him into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Oh, ran in there.
Miz from behind, hooked up.
Skull crushing finale.
Tozawa looks out, makes the cover. And a kick out. No one saw that coming. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And Otis just eliminated from the match.
On the top. Top wing down.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Saw that coming.
Oh, that came eerily close to taking an eye out. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
The old Mr. of Oz. Click your heels, Byron, or just go home.
It's absolute pandemonium in here.
And it's all because of the willpower these superstars are showing.
Momentum has shifted towards The Miz.
Impressive offense from The Miz.
That catches Tozawa looking.
Say goodnight.
Skull crushing finale.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Cover. Two. And Tozawa's match is over. He's eliminated.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
And JD gets out of the way.
McDonough wasting no motion on the counter.
Wyatt bat with zero regard for anyone's safety. A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm.
Hammering down on a knee.
He skirts around it.
Unloads with the boot.
Oh.
The Miz conceives the it kicks.
It shoulders down.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.